want to do this? If so, then you came to the right place. You need to hold both the jump button and shoot button. Make sure your shot powers all the way up. Once your shot powers all the way up, make sure you let go of the jump button. Keep training, and you will be able to do this. And don't forget to like and subscribe if this was helpful.